Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
The heck is up, guys?
Yes, sir. New camera, let's check.
Oh yeah.
1, 2.
New camera. Sorry about my hair. Let's see how far this goes in. Oh.
Oh, the zoom. The zoom is where it's
at. Oh no. Oh no. It's going up my nose. Oh no.
Ooh, you know,
oh hey, what's up?
Those suckers.
Oh, I got no bats in the cave. We're going back. We're going back. Oh my goodness. Hey, you wearing this thing?
Holiday.
Wow. Guys, I'm so happy right now. I spent $800 on this freaking camera, and I've never felt. Like, I was shaking opening the box, like, just ask him. I was shaking opening the box, just doing everything. And I'm like, dude, this is actually real. So, the differences from the last shot that I shot on my phone to this are probably very, very drastic. Very, very drastic.
Oh, yeah, big difference.
Oh, yeah. So, what's the move for today, bud?
So, we're going to hit some chest, and then, yeah, we're going to go through some peel outs.
Okay, all right. So, as all of you know, I'm on my weight. I'm on a bulk right now. Yeah, I went on a weight cut about, actually it was a month ago. I got done. I was at 181 and now I'm going back up to 205. So I'm at 194 right now, I believe.
I'm 165.
Yeah.
Woo!
I'm on 195 right now. So Tom, welcome to the road to 205. All right.
Let's go.
I need you to tell me why it's good to dry scoop.
Why is it good to dry scoop?
Number
one, this is gonna hit you faster.
Okay.
So I could just fill up my whole water bottle, but then it's not gonna hit as fast.
Like, do you think it's necessary for someone to like shake their head and just back and forth?
You have to.
Very aggressively?
Yes.
That's what I thought.
Step one, usually what you do is you get a water bottle.
Mm-hmm.
Boom, boom, done.
Just like I did?
Water bottle, so I'm just gonna go boom, boom, all right.
Okay. Oh yeah. Now you do it aggressively, right? You just nah?
I do not.
Nah? Hey, show us what you got.
Ooh. Euphora, clean edition, pre-workout, tropical punch. Man, dude. David Lade's pre-workout.
David Lade, yes sir.
Highly recommend it.
Oh yeah.
Look at all those ingredients.
Hold on, how much beta is in there?
Beta? Let's see, we got 16. That's
a lot. Bro, your face is gonna be all numb. You're just gonna be like.
Nice.
That's what I think. That's
and
what
also
I think.
What you gotta do is you gotta get beet covers.
Mm-hmm.
By BK. Pop these suckers in the wash. That way you're not all sweaty and all nasty and your beets are all disgusting. So
yeah.
Pop these on. It's go time.
It is go time. All right.
Yes, sir.
Took my pre-workout. This is what it's like with the tripod. I have the tripod set up on it right now. I have to find a way to get an external mic set up onto it since the G7X Mark II does not have like a setup on the top, like up here above the camera. So I have to figure out a way how to put an external mic on this, which I've been YouTubing and trying to figure out how to do for like the past 2 hours. Okay, well, let's get to the gym, and I'll talk to you more about my routine whenever I get there. I really don't want to do legs, but I'm gonna do legs. I really don't want to. Fuck! All right, let's go do legs. Born somehow, we're halfway there.
Yeah.
This is my weight right now. Okay. Going up to 205.
Nobody's gonna buy it.
Nobody
wanna
buy
you by your
rules anymore.
I'm
gonna
say match up. Match up.
Yeah.
Match up.
Match up.
Yeah.
Going
up to 205.
205.
Yes, sir.
205, baby.
Yes, sir.
205, baby.
This is the man right here. I love this man.
What's up, baby?
I love this man.
Yeah, the 205, baby.
Yes, sir.
205, baby.
Scotty, do you have anything you'd like to say?
Hey, you know what? You gotta get your 205s, because the 205s.
Oh, yeah.
Gainesville.
Hey, man. What does Ronnie Coleman always do?
Go, hoo hoo! Hoo!
He always go. I did that one day in front of him, and I just go, hoo!
So that's Scotty's always, man.
Scotty's always got it going on now.
Hoo!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And this guy always cracks up every time he does it.
But when you get to about 230, it'll be like, hoo!
Hoo! Yes, sir.
Yeah, but when it, but that's when you get 230 though. When you get 230, then it'd be really.
Is that what you do when you take it down?
No, that's when you get to 230. When you, because that's heavyweight, you'd be like, ooh. But then when you get to 310, yeah, and that's when you get to like, hoo. That's 310.
Dang.
That's 310.
All right.
And then anything greater than that? Well, let's just say if you say anything greater than that. Yeah.
Let's see how much you weigh, Scotty.
Scotty, come here.
Put it on the scale now?
Let's see how much you weigh.
Alright, for the scales.
Yep.
Get on the scales.
Alright, hold on. Don't move.
We are doing. Wait a minute.
Don't move.
102.7.
Oh, dang.
102.7 right now.
It's dang. There. Scotty, you know you lift more than your body weight.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
This man had 25s on there the other day.
Yeah.
This man had 25s.
Oh yeah, because you get but when he gets ready for that, no, I'm telling you, when you go to that when I went to lifting the East Y over there,
yeah.
Oh yeah, they were doing about 50 pounds over there, man. They were doing about 50 pounds,
dang.
Man. Yeah, I saw one guy doing like 50 pounds, man. Yeah, he was doing about 50 pounds, and because we got 45s here, right?
Yeah,
we got 45s, right? But there, oh no, they were doing 50 pounds, man.
Were they 50 or 55s?
50.
50.
Just 50.
Okay.
No, not 55s. They have 55s, but no, they somebody was just doing the original, you know, 50s. Yeah,
yeah,
50
yeah, yeah.
I'm telling you, they were
gotcha.
Doing them 50 pounders, man.
Yeah. I had a question for you. You big dog.
What?
I want to know. What are your maxes?
Maxes?
Yeah.
Most I've hit on bench is 500. Squat was 650. I haven't maxed out on bench in a long time, but
oh my god, dude.
That was the last time I did. 500
you know,
pounds.
You know what I did the other day?
Yeah.
Good 225.
225, that's it?
Yeah, for bench.
Oh,
yeah. That's all I did for bench.
Gotta get it up, man.
I know.
Keep working.
Oh yeah. Hey, I'm at 197 now.
197?
No, is that 198 or 198? Either one of those.
That's good, man.
I was on one of those.
Are you trying to get bigger or are you trying to get smaller now? I'm confused, because last time you were trying to get bigger and smaller.
I did a weight cut. Okay, hold on. I did a weight cut for 3 weeks, okay? I was at 195, then I went all the way down to 181.
Wow.
Once I got all the way down to 181 to try to shed some body fat, I'm going back up now.
Oh!
Yeah. But you know what I realized? Is that whenever you're doing a weight cut, or whenever you're trying to go back up and you're bulking, you're gonna gain body fat either way. Unless you do it very lean. But
yeah,
that takes a long time.
Yeah.
So pretty much I'm eating just like 4,500 calories.
Yeah, when you're younger and you're bulking, don't worry about any fat.
Yeah, that's what I do. Dude, you know what I had for lunch today?
What?
3 McChickens, a large fry, and a large Powerade. And I consumed all that within 15 minutes.
What the hell?
15 minutes.
Chicken, right,
that shit. Yeah. Oh man.
With a McFlurry.
With a McFlurry?
Oreo.
You like Oreo or?
Oreo, man, gotta be Oreo.
Oreo.
Because the cream is nice.
Shit. Oh yeah.
Dude, someone unzipped my backpack.
50 pounds, man.
Someone unzipped my backpack? No? Okay, it's still
dude,
tight.
It's so dead.
I know. That's when I like it.
Is that why y'all come on this time?
Yeah, that's why I always come in at like 7:30.
It's so dead up and just cleaning.
I don't like filming videos when there's a lot of people around.
Yeah, why not?
I'm still shy.
Just film them all, see what they do.
Yeah, they do the original 50 pounds.
Man. Oh my goodness, dude.
Get your ass.
Oh, get your ass to work, baby.
That's right. Dang, that kind of cramped up. It's getting old, man.
Yeah. How much do you weigh, Bert?
Let's see.
Yeah, you want to. Let's see. What's the scale say today? What's on the scales? What is on the scales today? Wait. Don't move. Nope.
Woo! You're a big man.
You're
a big man, Bert.
You're big, man.
Oh, my goodness.
You know what I'm saying?
Dang. Here, hold on. You can take my camera and have the channel.
Oh, let me have it.
You can take the channel.
You know what I'm saying? This is what we do out here. I'm from Dallas, though, you know. I'm just a hella rider, you know, I'm a trainer, but.
You can take.
You get big out here.
Hold on. You can take the channel. You can have the camera.
You know what I'm saying? We get big out here, don't we, Scott?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We do. And, yes, we are. Yeah, we have to get boom! Because this is Gainesville up here. Gainesville.
Y'all gonna see me on this channel a lot. I'm gonna be over here taking over the camera. Y'all know what's up out here. You know what I'm saying?
Sure.
So, beware.
Yes, sir.
Who dat?
Alrighty, you heard it from Bert, man. You heard it from Bert. Bert is the word.
Yeah, and we're here to get gains and then and just go whoo.
Alright.
Yeah, we're here to go whoo.
Yep. Yes, sir.
That's right, because you know, wait till we get to the 205s and everything, we're gonna be like whoo. Yeah. But then when you get 310, it's like whoo.
Alrighty.
Yeah.
Let's go hit some legs. I'll show you guys my warm up.
So, I took my pre-workout. Had a little chat with the guys. Now, this is gonna be my warm up routine. Most of the time, just for legs. This is what I do for legs. See if you guys can hear that, babe.
Going. Explain yourself, who you are, what
I'm
you
I'm Travis Conine, and I'm the baddest around.
Oh wow, I'm gonna have to bleep most of that out. But
so, you can follow me on Instagram at
alright. What's your max bench?
Like 405.
405.
I mean, it's no big deal, you know?
Okay.
I weigh about 190 bench, 405. So
okay, alright. No, do you know what I'm at now?
Do what?
You know what I'm at now?
You're at, what, 200 maybe? Maybe 135?
198.
That's pretty good.
Hey, man. About 3 weeks ago, I was at 181.
No, I'm talking about your bench press, not your
bench. Oh, my bench press?
Yeah.
Oh, that's 225.
Oh, I thought it was like 135.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Okay. For sure.
Yeah.
That's your warm-up. That's your warm-up.
Yeah, stay tuned, and I'll do a video of me benching 405.
Okay. Oh, 405?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Do we have to Photoshop that?
Let's get some fake weights. Brad Castleberry.
Alright. Anyway, yeah, 405.
Yeah, stay tuned, guys.
405, right there.
That's what you need.
That's what you need?
Huh?
That's what you need?
That's what you need.
Alright. That's it right there.
That alone produces some filthy pumps.
It adds 10 pounds to your bench.
It does, actually.
Yeah.
I heard it produces like 45 extra, honestly. You get like an extra plate out of it, to be 100% honest.
Goodness gracious.
And if you take some like extra beta,
Like creatine too?
Yeah, like beta-alanine. It'll make your face just go. Like it'll be numb. It's almost like you just did like a line of coke or something.
Yeah.
I have no experience.
You know a lot about that.
No, I don't. Bradley Martin does though.
Yeah. I know.
That's all I know.
And what's his name hooks it up with?
Oh, Steve?
Yeah, Steve.
No, no, it was the other way around.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Brad hooks Steve up. That's right.
Brad, if you're seeing this, which I highly fucking doubt that, I know that.
Nah, he's watching, man.
No, I know that Brad supplies all for Steve, bro.
Winston eating dubs out here.
Let's go.
That's a W. Let's eat one. Let's eat one. That's a W.
His workout dog.
Alrighty. After leg day, that's how it looks. We come out. Started out quad extensions. Went to hamstrings. Then I went to calf raises. Let's see, I did. Then these squats. So that's all I did for today. Shout out to Lance for coming to help film.
Yeah, man.
I sincerely appreciate it. Shout out to Logan for just crashing the entire video.
Right. Kind of the star, even though I was invited.
Yeah. It's the quads after leg day. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What is it?
Wait. For the probably gonna get more compliments from dudes than women.
That's how it always works in the fitness industry, bro.
Fucking hammer curls. Yeah.
Blah. Oh yeah.
Done, bro.
Done. Hey, do you know that saying? Cheat on. You know that saying, cheat on girls, not your girls.
Bro. Yeah.
Oh yeah, fine, that's a hard, I have a hard time believing that.
Peace out, YouTube. Until next time, till my video. Thanks for checking out my channel. Not my channel, but I'm the star of it anyway. Peace.
Hey, are we actually hitting... What did I say I wanted to hit yet tomorrow? Back and traps and forearms?
Maybe, yeah.
If you want to.
Yeah.
All right, I live here.
I need to even them out.
Too much.
Hey, whoa, chief, I didn't say that.
Ah.
Competitive sewing.
Competitive sewing. You have to take pre-workout before that or no?
Dude, depends.
Depends.
On quilt day, for sure. They're fucking all the designs, bro.
How many quilts?
Ladies fucking flow, and I gotta have that edge.
How many quilts do you say you'd make in a day if you did that?
It's okay, because, like, I already have, like, shakes, so it kind of just helps me flow.
You got Parkinson's, bud?
Dude, I didn't want to say it, but thanks for fucking... What do you think? What do you think I got?
Damn. All right, bud. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Peace.
Jeez, I'm rolling. Oh, my goodness. Hold on, let me...
Hey, hello.
Give me that bag.
Damn.
Clean up that fucking water bottle you threw.
Stefan, shut the fuck up. You threw it, bro. Oh my god!
Thought it was gonna work. Not gonna lie.
This is what we do at the Y. Here we go. Here you go, buddy.
Okay. Yeah.
Just gotta hide it. Actually, just gotta hide it.
Stay right there, J-Rod. Stay right there, bro.
No, you come here. You come here, pick it up. You pick it up, bud. I'll leave it right here. I will leave it right here.
It's gonna sit there.
All right, it will then.
This is my gym.
This is my gym. Come on. Lance, seriously, thank you so much for coming to film.
Pound it.
All right, it's 9 o'clock. They're gonna kick us out if we don't leave, so. Did you? Sure.